Guessing the characters with Donald.
Okay.
All right, first character.
Emo girl.
What? Next one.
Cyclops.
Is it because he has one eye?
Yeah.
All right, another one.
Blue Chihuahua.
That's not right. Last one.
Oh my goodness, Mary Poppins.
No! Guessing the characters with Donald Part 2.
Who?
Your first one.
Thunderbird.
Huh? This one's so easy.
I know, it's Domingos.
What? Come on now, this is getting ridiculous.
Cheese.
Are you? Donald, if you don't get this, I'm done. Donald, it's not hard.
I don't know.
What are you talking? Guessing the characters with Donald Part 3.
Oh, boy.
This is your first character.
Star.
Close enough. Here's your second one. Oh, don't say it. Do not say it. Here's your next one. That's right. I swear, if you do not get him, you know him, Donald. Guessing the characters for Donald Part 4. Number one.
I am the tiger.
That's a lion. Next one.
Bacon.
That's horrible. Second to last one.
Sure.
Absolutely not. Okay, last one.
Barbie doll.
Actually, it's Candace.
Candace? Candace who?
Guessing the characters with Donald Part 5. This first one is so easy.
Rock and ball.
Wrong shot.
Castaways.
Alright, second one.
Rabbit Gobe.
What the f***? God, if you don't get this, I'm done with you.
It's a panda.
Yeah, yeah?
It's a panda.
Donald, this is your girlfriend. What's her name?
I'm Prince.
Guessing the characters with Donald Part 6.
Yay!
This is your first one.
Oh, I know this. It's the Rock.
No! I can't deal with this today. Here's the second one.
It's a superhero.
Mm-hmm.
Superman.
Oh my. This one's so, so easy. You better get this one right.
It's a horse.
Who is this? Who is this?
It's my wife.
Whoa. Guessing the characters with Dawn Part 7.
I'll try.
Numero uno.
Oh my god, it's SpongeBob.
Second one.
Ice cream.
His hair is on ice. This is your third one.
It's my brother.
You are done. This is the last one and it's super duper really easy.
Thank you.
I'm done with you. Guessing the characters for Dawn Part 8.
Here we go.
This is the first one of the day.
So this is your backyard again.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.
Second one.
He's from SpongeBob, so make your job.
Third.
Kitty.
He's part of your family. You know him.
He's so wrong.
Guessing the characters with Dawn Part 9.
Here we go again.
Here's your first one.
Mamma Mia!
Wrong! Second one.
Fixie!
Alright, this is your third one.
Panda!
He's a bear! Last one, big hint, it's the letter.
Plancho!
I mean, he did get knocked out. Guessing the characters with Dawn Part 10. Your first one is two characters.
Mario and Luigi.
Oh, this is going to be a long day. Second one.
Yeah.
Yippee-ki-yay. Third one.
So this is Shrek.
Oh, you definitely know her.
My change.
I am so done with you, Donald. Guessing the characters with Donald Part 11.
I'll do it this time.
Your first one's two characters.
Kaboom and Kevin.
No!
Here we go, second one.
Kaboom.
You gotta be kidding. Third one.
I'm Karamba.
That's what he said. Last one.
Tupac.
The rapper? Guessing the characters with Donald Part 12.
Oof.
Here's your first one.
Carrot.
That's what he's eating. Second one.
Boy.
What? Third one.
Don't swatch it.
Hey, baby. I know you're gonna get this one wrong, but here you go.
Donald Duck.
You did it! You did it!
You're the best! Oh, God.